So we're looking at which function is greater, and we're making sure we're looking at x equals 2, which means we just need to plug in 2 for all the x's. So I have my table here with my f of x on one side and my g of x on the other side. And we get 2 to the second power. Remember, replacing x with 2. 2 squared is 4. On the right-hand side, we have 2 times 2 minus 5. 2 times 2 is 4. 4 minus 5 is negative 1. 4 is bigger, which means f of x is your final answer.